everyone. Welcome to the Super Penny Show. Now, this is a makeup video, but not only that. A kid in my class in school named Isabella wanted me to do this makeup video. So, let's get started. So first, I got this nice box. Doesn't this look good? Now, after this, let's get a brush. Probably this brush looks good. Now, let's open it up. That's so cool. I'll get some purple. And then a little bit more. All right, after that's done, you would like to get some other eyeshadow right here, nice and colorful. Let's see here. I really like this pink and this purple magenta, so I'm gonna use pink. Alright everyone, now we're gonna get some of this. So, let's add some of this one. Now I know. A little bit much. Alright, after that's done, we're gonna add this stuff. Actually, it's not really that soft. Cool stuff that I like. Glittery sparkle. Now, everyone, tell me in the comments, which one of these is your favorite? White, pink, brown, or black? My favorite are the pink and the white. So I'm gonna use one on each. Alright. So, get this little pink. This little brush. It's not a paintbrush. I almost said paintbrush. Dot of pink. I'm gonna rub that in, and then a little dot of white. You can rub it on your finger or with a brush. I like using my finger. Now you're gonna put the little caps on, and you twist this to close. I'm gonna put it back in my box. Next, we're gonna get some nice blush. Now, which one I like, peach or pink? I like this little pink one, and I'm gonna get one of my brushes. I like this little pink brush right here for the blush brush. Alright, so I'm coloring it with pink. Alright, everyone, this is cool. This is so much fun and it's really easy to do. That's the fun part. Let your kids watch this video and they'll learn how to do nice makeup. Next, we're gonna add a little bit of nice of this stuff. This is really cool. You can't really tell, but... Alright, now after that, we're gonna add some of my lip stuff here. Use this mirror to look in it. Everyone, look, you can see yourself. Now I have lip gloss and chapstick in here. Some more hardened lip gloss solid. It says right there. Okay, now I have orange lipstick, pink lipstick, red lipstick, and my pink lip gloss. I love this pink lip gloss. It's my favorite. So first, let's get out this. I like to use three things. a chapstick, a, one of these lip glosses, and then I put a lipstick on. So, everyone, you can vote in the comments. Cream, strawberry, or blueberry. In the comments, I'm going to use blueberry because I like this one. Put it on. I have a few more choices. Blueberry, bubblegum, strawberry, and grape. You can vote in the comments as well. I like to use grape. These are cute little twisted lip glosses. You can just squeeze them.
Here.
Oh, I added a little too much.
Here.
All right, then you can also vote with the lipstick. Pink, orange, or red. I really like this red. I actually should get my mirror out. Brush mirror.
What?
All right, everyone. I was being a little bit quiet there. Now let's put this stuff away over here and here. All this in my beautiful rainbow pouch. All right. All right. Now, the last thing we can do is something really special I like. Is this glittery stuff. I don't know why, but I love this. Let me get my mirror out, actually, because I have another mirror here. I can use my one I used for the lip stuff. Let's see. I'm so silly. Let's add a dab of silver. Silver.
Dab.
Now you can also pick another color if you like. I am gonna because I'm gonna use this nice hot pink. All right. I'm gonna use this nice, nice, beautiful light pink, hot pink, not light pink. Now I can kind of rub it in. I kind of got a lot of it off, but. Alright, let's see here. Put this away. I'm gonna show you my cute little unicorn makeup box. So cute. My lip stuff box. It even says lip stuff box. Then my other makeup box that I can't really flip. Right, let's see. Now let's stack these boxes up. Stack. That's a nice stack. I hope you enjoyed my video. Make sure to like and subscribe. This makeup video was planned by my friend Isabella and my school. Bye!